Long, long time ago, there lived a partridge under a tree. The partridge one day decided to go to the fields and indulge itself in the food there. But it did not return for many days, as it found the fields a good source of food. In the meantime, a hare came along one day and occupied the same dwelling which the partridge used to live in. The partridge, however, returned from the fields having grown plump from the food. It wanted to claim the dwelling for itself. A fight ensued, and the hare was saying that the dwelling belonged to whoever occupied it. Then they both decided to contact a supposedly learned cat. So, one day, they both approached the cat with their problem. The cat, which was actually a hypocrite who earned his livelihood by posing as a priest, decided to take advantage of this situation. On hearing the partridge and the hare from a distance, it said, "Sorry, I can't hear you, dear, from that far a distance because of an old age. Don't worry, I mean no harm to you. Come closer and both of you tell me your stories." They were fooled into coming near, and as soon as he could lay his hands on both of them, he killed them both and had a meal. Story moral: when two people fight, the third mediator has the advantage.